What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.
I'm gonna go. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming.
You have to tell me what's going on. Million conversations. I'm spinning out
to wake me up until the end. Those weapons were out there, and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
It's clear to me that you were not ready for this.
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
Nobody can live up to Tony. Not even Tony.
But you've got to decide whether you're going to step up.
The whole world is asking who's going to be the next Spiderman. I don't know if that's me happy. I'm not Iron Man.
You're going to tell me what the hell's going on here.
You hear me? What?
He second-guessed everything he did. He was all over the place. The one thing that he did that he didn't second-guess was picking him.
Is this real?
All illusions are down, Peter.
MJ! Hey! Are you okay?
I'm okay, are you okay?
Yeah.